Hi, this is Jared from Name.com and want to show you a couple things you can do with the free domain name you just got from the GitHub Student Developer Pack. So you've been approved by Mittens, the cat, and that's important. So you authorize us, there's a little API dance, and we know you're eligible for any one of the extensions at the bottom of this page.
And right here, we'll just do the .codes, bestteacher.codes, we're going to add that to cart. You'll see the advanced security and privacy just automatically add itself. So your domain will have that SSL and that data protection. You start an account, it takes about 60 seconds. You don't even need a payment device. And anywhere you're on name.com, you'll see this My Domains button up in the corner. You click that, it'll take you to a list of your domains. You can click on any one of those domains. It'll take you to the domain dashboard. And this is where you have the name servers, your email, the hosting SSL, G Suite, all the things you want to do to get online and amplify your awesome. One easy and free thing we suggest is URL forwarding. That's where you take your free domain in this case, and you could forward it to some other online entity like your GitHub repo, or perhaps it's a online portfolio. Maybe it's even LinkedIn. Maybe you're live somewhere. You're on YouTube. You could forward that domain there and make it easier and more memorable for people to find where you are online. Like we took snappy.tools and forwarded it to this student domain page, and bestteacher.codes, we're going to forward that to the faculty free domain page. So hopefully this helps, and we look forward to you starting an amazing online empire with Name.com.